A student who comes to MTSU to pursue art history can expect to take the survey courses. First survey is a non-Western course. Second survey is prehistoric up to the Gothic. And the third survey is Gothic to the modern era.
If you really want to know a past culture or civilization, everything can be found or traced through their art. It's kind of a roadmap of where they've been and who they hope to be and eventually what happened to them.
The art history department prepares you to work with artifacts, just like an archaeologist could work with artifacts in the field, an art historian would work with those artifacts within a museum, for example.
There are also other opportunities within the art department to study abroad. Trips have been taken recently to Italy, to Scandinavia. I think that's something that sets us apart.
Get a lot of one-on-one, hands-on experience. You'll get a lot of attention from the professors.
Everything that we as a race or a society hope to be is in that art. And if you love that, then you would love the art history department.
This is just one community among many. Some large, some small. From academics, athletics, and the arts, to student clubs, service activities, recreation, and much more. Devoted to student success, Middle Tennessee State University.